with diesel power.
Got a couple of weeks. Oh my God. First of all, Dublin2Mayo charity track to run. Last year's run, over €96,000 raised. This year, we're already over 100 grand. Myself, Paul Connell, Maria Walsh, and Miles Redmond wired the media crew for the entire weekend. And basically, rather than vlogging most of the time, we were actually the other way around, videoing everybody else. Absolutely fantastic weekend. Poor Paul was sick all weekend. He got a really, really bad dose of something on Friday and was just grumpy all weekend. But man, the footage that you captured, epic. Myself and Paul were basically capturing all the drone footage and mashing it all together on my laptop and then editing it and uploading it onto the internet as fast as we could. Maria was running the That's Farming Snapchat and the Dublin2Mayo Snapchat, killing that all weekend. Absolutely fantastic job done. And Miles was driving my Jeep, keeping us all going while I was editing videos, and Paul was asleep in the back of the Jeep or getting sick somewhere. He was driving us everywhere, making sure that basically we had a driver. We were able to get places, we were able to get the cameras up and get drones going and whatever. And then the following weekend after that, the Galway Hill Climb, and brought this lady, drifted everything. I'm the first Irish motorsport logged drift car in the country, I think, maybe after Brendan Stone, but oh my God, what a weekend. And then the following weekend after that, then we had the Drift Games Nationals Round 2, which is the series that is like basically the pinnacle of what I do with this car. It is the drift car, right? Blew a turbo on that, and there's a huge story to tell, so that's another vlog coming up. So track to run, this one, the hill climb, another one, and then Drift Games coming up after that, another one. So I'm going to try and edit all of those videos while I'm heading to Australia this weekend and get them all on the internet as fast as I can, basically. It's now the middle of May, and basically this vlog is from April. So I'll leave you with that, and watch some of this. It's brilliant.
Welcome back. Now, you may be wondering why I'm surrounded by a selection of tractors this morning. Well, it's all for a great cause, as this weekend the Extreme Tractor Run is taking place from Dublin2Mayo, all to raise money for various charities across the country.
Wait and see, they gon' talk about me. Just wait and see, they gon' talk about me. I'm gonna be very legendary. Make way for me, make way for me. You know I'm gonna be legendary. Make way for me, make way for me. You know I'm gonna be legendary.
Paul, Maria, Miley is our pilot for today, driving my Jeep. And we are on the Dublin2Mayo charity tractor run. Woo. Say hello to the media crew. Paul, the only one not in a high vis there, because he had a bad curry or something last night. He's not in the greatest of health. But yeah, we're keeping the job rolling. If you've been watching the That's Farming Snapchat, Maria has been on it.
And yeah, we've been basically between the two of us, we've been creating videos and putting them online.
Up there, up there. We're trying to get all the tractors to catch up to each other.
Yeah, and you're hearing convoy traffic behind us. We're just arriving into. We're just arriving into Mullingar, and let's try and get another video, and let's see how this goes. It's like doing this has been absolutely epic, apart from Paul, because Paul is grumpy at the minute. oh God, the gimbal is going crazy. The gimbal doesn't like moving, so yeah, we have more videoing to go and do.
With a red stuff on her fingernails and varnish on her toes. Rattle on her old dog and white wash on her nose. She can get a fancy barber to shave her neck or head.
Well, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wed.
What it's like to be stuck in the biggest traffic jam of tractors ever. You might recognize this one. Oh, come on. What?
I have another bag.
You better move! Whoop! Back of the mall, Jesus! Come on, Billy! Maria, very busy Snapchatting. Hello! Cutscene! Smile! Paul is still grumpy, but at least he's doing something now. Yeah, right. Let's go and do some more videoing.
His little wonder wife. He bought her in the '80s, and he's had her all his life. He's the proudest man in Ireland. He drives her down the road with a 10x8 behind him, and I'm hauling the full load. He covered all the neighbours' work, the baling and the plough. Brought home the turf in springtime if the weather was allowed. Come Sunday morning early, he'd have the massy looking class. With the three kids on the transport box, he'd head for the local mass. Oh, he loves that Matty Ferguson, his little 135. He bought her in the 80s, and he's had her all his life. He's the proudest man in Ireland when he drives her down the road. Put 10x8 behind him, and I'm hauling the phone. John Deere and Landini were now a part of life. They've got some great technology. What's more about the time? They're driving like the 135 if you want a bit of fun. Oh, he loved that Massey Ferguson's little 125. He bought her in the 80s and he's had her all his life. He's the proudest man in Ireland when he drives her down the road. That Massey Ferguson's little 125. He bought her in the 80s, and he's had her all his life. He's the proudest man in Ireland when he drives her down the road with a 10x8 behind him and a ball and a full load. With a gale first in behind him, sure he's eaten up the road.
With diesel power.